The train 18 was launched with much fanfare. It was hailed as the coming of age of rail manufacturing by the ICF and was an icon of the Make in India campaign. The intellectual property for much of the train 18 was with the ICF. It was expected that the train 18 would soon replace the existing locomotive hauled Shatabdi express trains, and a successor train 20 to be launched in 2020 was to take the place of the existing locomotive hauled Rajdhani express trains. 2 years since the inaugural run of the train 18, christened as the Vande Bharat Express, only 2 rakes have been manufactured. The Railway Board has ordered to stop further manufacture of the train 18 rakes by the ICF. A major reason why the railways had called for production to be stopped at the ICF was because of the heavy rakes, which resulted in higher energy consumption. Train 18 has an axle load of 17 tons. This compares favorably with many international train sets. Based on comparative data available with industry sources, the energy consumption of Rajdhani trains over a distance of 447 kilometers is approximately 10,340 kilowatt hours. For the Shatabdi Express, it is 8,396 kilowatt hours, and for train 18, it is 8,983 kilowatt hours for the same distance. However, in terms of energy regeneration, train 18 has an edge, with the coaches generating 12.9% of the total energy consumed compared to 12.3% by the Rajdhani Express and 11% by the Shatabdi Express. Regeneration is the electrical energy sent back to the grid when the train is in braking mode. The railways are now going in for fresh global tenders for the train 18. According to industry experts, major global players that are likely to be part of the bidding will include Alstom, Siemens, Bombardier, and the Spanish major CAF. Indian companies like Bharat Heavy Electricals may also join the fray. Are there vested interests in play to benefit foreign vendors to sell their rolling stock in India? Before the initial launch of the train 18, the train was certified by RDSO after safety oscillation trials, and the Commissioner of Railway Safety had also cleared the train for commercial operation. Even if the train 18 did have some flaws, it was an initiative by the ICF. Should this experiment not have been encouraged as a learning process? The positive development is that there are also officials who are putting up a strong counter defense for the train 18. Please write your views in the comment section.